one day at the organ, I was weary and ill at ease, and my fingers wandered idly over the noisy keys. I knew not what I was playing or what I was dreaming then, but I struck one chord of music like the sound of a great amen, like the sound of a great amen. It flooded the crimson twilight like the close of an angel's song, and it lay on my fevered spirit with a touch of infinite calm. It quieted pain and sorrow like love overcoming strife. It seemed the harmonious echo from our discordant life. It linked all perplexed meanings into one perfect peace, and trembled away into silence as if it were low to cease. I have thought, but I seek it vainly, that one lost chord divine, which came from the soul of the organ and entered into mine. It may be that death's bright angel will speak in that chord again. It may be that only in heaven I shall hear that grand amen. It may be that death's bright angel will speak in that chord again. It may be that only